Born and raised in Brooklyn, New York, and got into the battle scene just watching the DMC battles, ITF battles, started going to them, started buying the videotapes, and just took off from there. I've been doing this 15 years now. It's his home turf. I'm here, I'm the visitor, doesn't matter. I'm going here to battle, I'm going here to take somebody out. Let's go.
I am battling Mr. Esquire today. Tough guy from the US, the US best right now. But that's what I do, I take on the best. That's what I do. I started battling in 2001, started doing the DMCs in 2005. I won my first Canadian title, DMC title, in 2007. And in 2008, I won the title again. Yeah, like this year I'm doing the, I did the whole Red Bull Freestyle. I'm the Canadian champ at the Red Bull Freestyle. So yeah, it's been a while since I battled head to head, but it's like riding a bike, you don't forget, right?
Yo, Shub, really? Really? You really want to do this? Let's go.
Yeah, I mean, like, this whole battle thing, it's like riding a bike. You just never forget how to do it, so watch out.
Hey, yo, King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. World Domination 3, we got a motherfucking DJ battle. Make some noise, Toronto. I am your host, Organic. We got a co-host.
Yep, Big Gully, Saga City, Ground Zero Battles, add the shit, let's go.
Peace, I go by the name of DJ Grouch. Hey, hey. From the Mighty Turnstiles crew, one of your hosts and judges for the evening.
D-Scratch, Turnstiles. I'm ready to see if these guys are fucking 8 Mile prepared, yo. We got a battle tonight.
And we also got...
Vect, Canadian DMC champ. If you're a DJ, check out tableless.ca.
All right, with that being said, DJ to my right, introduce yourself.
What's good, y'all? DJ Esquire representing Brooklyn, New York, DMC supremacy champion. Toronto, what the fuck is up? Let's go.
DJ to my left, introduce yourself.
DJ Shub, two-time Canadian champion, current Red Bull Freestyle champion, fucking represent a tribe called Red, Turtle Island, Canada, make some fucking noise!
DJ Shub won the coin toss, it is 90 seconds on DJ Esquire, Toronto, let's get fucking live, let's go!
Motherfucker, I'm the best, I told y'all, but it's my year, so okay, okay, okay. Y'all can't fuck with me, no way. What? Y'all can't fuck with me, no way. What? Y'all can't fuck with me, no way. Hey, 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 hey. Don't start no shit, it won't be no shit. Don't start no shit, it won't be no shit. Don't start no shit, it won't be no shit.
Tell you motherfuckers again, man. No one out there can fuck with me.
Skirt up, nigga, you got murdered. Now take it like a man and shake it off.
Make some noise for DJ Esquire, y'all. Huh? 90 seconds is on DJ Shub. Let's go.
And then you have me, the man behind the music. When you hear it, you'll get a good idea of where I'm coming from with my music, my style.
I was born to chance, I was born to win. I was born to be on top.
Get out of the way, bitch. Get out the way. Boom. You bitch.
Crash. Crash. Crash.
Something for real, because this DJing shit is not for you, bro.
Died.
Chip, chip.
There we go.
Round two, it's on DJ Shub. Let's go. Round three, it's on DJ Esquire, Toronto, let's go!
what the, I mean, okay, is it even possible to be whacker than that shit right there? I mean, what the fuck was that? Like, was that a scratch? What the fuck was that shit?
This shit is not a fucking game.
Esquire, Rail 3, it's on Shub, let's go!
No one out there can fuck with me. No one out.
Noise, Toronto, Jim. King of the Dot, put your money where your mouth is. World Domination 3, crazy fucking DJ battle. DJ Esquire, DJ Shub, judges chose a decision, but before I announce it, make some fucking noise for these two, y'all. The winner of the battle, DJ Shub.
All right, this is Vect here, Canadian DMC champ. I just judged Shub versus Esquire. Pretty dope battle, very different styles from both guys. I think Shub, I had him winning all three rounds. I think that Esquire really tailored his routines for the crowd, and he went the just tried to get like the crowd reaction, and I think he got the most reaction, at least in the first two rounds. He had like the gist of the battle, he had really great presence and stuff, but technically there wasn't near as much substance as Shub's routines. And Esquire didn't really beat juggle, and he did a lot of scratching, and Shub is just a DJ that you can't really out-scratch. There's really like very few DJs out there who can outcut Shub. And then Shub also did some crazy beat juggling too, like the end of his first round was nuts. And so I thought Esquire came a bit more prepared for this type of battle. Shub brought his like kind of his showcase routines, But technically, like, they're just bananas, so I give it to Shub.
What's up, Turnstiles, D-Scratch, Bag of Tricks in the house. Shout out to my Turntable Monks brethren, Sweet Touch Foundation, judge here at King of the Dot between Shub and Esquire. Canada versus USA, it was a really dope and tight battle. But I had to go with Shub because he was just a little bit more technical than his USA opponent, and a little bit more original when it came to the selection. They were both very good, don't get me wrong, they were both very, very good. Both champions, but Shub just was just a little bit better than his opponent tonight. They're both very good, and props to both of them. They both did very well for themselves.
Peace, this is DJ Grouch, Turnstiles Crew, Bag of Tricks, Camp X, and I was a judge for the DJ battle at the King of the Dot World Domination event. And basically, I felt that DJ Shub was better than Esquire tonight, mainly because he brought such originality and like the technical side of things that was just really crazy, and his like the skill level was just unmatched. Like, it was just crazy. Esquire was dope, you know, he had some clever disses, but Shub just came through with the raw skill level, and I just felt that it just took it to another level, you know what I mean? So props to him, he was the better man tonight, for sure.